on, up these stairs. We can't lose that nose cone. There, let's keep up with it. Watch it, below us. Jack, take him. Way through over here. There it is. Let's keep up. Paddock, Bear, we're escorting the satellites back to the hangar now.
Good. We're still decrypting these old files, but we're making progress.
Head out to your skin. We'll find your rocket soon enough.
All right. We're on our way. Jack, we need some light. Come on. Once we're back in the hangar, we can work our way outside. Need some help. Satellites are safe and sound. If we want to get out of here, we should cross to the other side.
Bloody hell! Does every carrier burst apart like that?
Yeah, pretty much. Our way out's above us. Let's get up there. Jack, get the doors open. Lift! This way! Everyone get on!
Putting a rocket together would be so difficult.
Precision scientists, rocket scientists, and anyone who's used the expression, it's not rocket science.
What do you think? You just push a button marked launch?
Oh, I see.
Yeah, pick on the handsome one. Cut him down to size.
So, we're back across. And for the record, I'm the handsome one, okay?
Paddock, we're almost out of here. Any leads on that rocket?
Yes, it's at a turntable in the east, beyond the Dune Sea. There's a rail bridge blocking the way, but don't worry. My people will raise it for you. So, out in the desert, find train tracks. Then you'll know you're on the right path.
Copy that. All right, let's head for the skiff.
You know, all this time I thought I was the handsome
one. Oh, dear God.
Still there? I got a question for you.
No, I'm on launch break. Of course I'm still here.
Okay, what exactly stops you from launching the hammer?
The usual problems faced by 200 dedicated patriots trying to defeat 3,000 cowards.
You know, you could just have agreed to the armistice and spared a lot of lives.
A Groznian proverb for you. A just war is better than an unjust peace.
So, just exactly how many Groznian proverbs justify war?
Most of them.
All right, let's head out.
Children, one more thing. The bridge controls weren't networked, so the base commander's virus didn't affect them. But the bridge itself hasn't been lifted in decades.
What are you saying? You worried about your people not being able to raise it?
No, they'll handle it. But that bridge, it's old and rusty and... Just, when you're beneath it, don't linger.
Copy that. All right, you heard him. Let's head for the bridge.
So... this Paddock. How does Baird even know him?
Apparently, Paddock served in the COG for a while.
That guy was COG. When?
Unclear. They didn't seem that eager to talk about it either.
Oh.
Let's get past the bridge and over to that turntable.
Huh.
Our rocket train's facing the wrong direction.
Which is why it's called a turntable.
Grab the other side and let's get in there. Okay, now, how do we turn this thing?
We started by finding a control room.
Ah!
Turntable's clear.
Come on, let's get that train turned around. Here. Looks like a control room to me.
Now to access the controls.
Getting away. Come on, onto the skiff.